Good evening, and welcome to our final Music at the Marv of this season. Thank you all so much for being here tonight and for everyone that has come out this summer to enjoy the concerts and support our organization. Music at the Marv is brought to you by Downtown Janesville, Inc. and the City of Janesville. We wish to give a special thank you to our presenting sponsor, Mercy Health. As the area's healthcare leader, Mercy Health provides compassionate expert care for almost every healthcare need. Their passion for improving the health and well-being of others extends beyond their hospitals and clinics to events like this one that celebrate this great community. Let's give it up for Mercy Health for their generous support this season. We would also like to recognize our additional sponsors, Ben and Macy Ryan on behalf of the Children's Museum of Rock County, Downtown Janesville Business Improvement District, Voight Music Center, Caldwell Banker the Realty Group, J.P. Cullen, Wells Fargo Advisors, First National Bank and Trust Company, TDS Fiber, Baird the Dahlberg Knott and Brandt Group, Nolan Law, Janesville Jets, Big Radio, and Coach USA Van Gelder Bus Company. We could not have these concerts without their sponsorship support.
Well, good evening, everyone.
Welcome to the last Music at the Marv of the season. It's always bittersweet. We're like, that was the end of the summer's over, but we have the fall to look forward to, and these temperatures are much, much better than last week. Holy moly.
Thank you. my dear.
The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even help myself.
It's killing me to see you this way. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Tell her that I miss our little talks.
Soon it will be over and buried in our past.
We used to play outside when we were young, full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear. So the truth may carry this ship, will carry our bodies safe to shore. Let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when we fall asleep. Don't listen to the words I say. The screams don't sound the same.
You're the truth and this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. In the very back, can you all hear us okay? Yes, thumbs up. Perfect. Awesome.
All right, let's get a little bluesy, a little Bruce Springsteen-y. Let's go. This is one of his deep tracks. We're gonna rock it out. Here we go.
Like the home of rockin' pretty When the change was made of town and the big man joined the band. Oh, run to the city, all the little pretties wave ahead. Hey. I'm gonna sit right back easy and let when Scooter and the big man bust this city in half and the Tenth Avenue freeze out. Tenth Avenue freeze out. Tenth Avenue freeze out. Tenth Avenue freeze out. I'm talking about the telly. I'm talking about the everybody, come on. Come on, let me hear you. Hey.
We are extremely blessed, I would say, to have a four-piece horn section. And they
yes.
rock it, I'll tell you.
You guys are stealing the show.
Yep.
Love it. Love it. Woo! Y'all having fun tonight? Welcome to the fall concert series. We'll be performing every, no, well, no, no, just kidding.
Good job, Rob.
Woo! Yep.
Inside my car, I got pictures, candy, I'm a lovable man. Take you to the nearest star. Your vehicle, baby, take you anywhere you wanna go. Your vehicle, woman, by now I'm sure you know that I love you, need you, want you, got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. Your people, baby, I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. Your people, woman, by now I'm sure you know that I love you,
need you,
want you, got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love. Yeah, you know I do. Come on, Ty, play that guitar. Come on. You know I love you. Oh, I'm your vehicle, baby. Yeah, I love you.
heaven, you know I love you.
That's right, Ryan. Woo! Excellent.
Excellent.
Oh, man.
That was good.
You did really well with that one.
Thank you, Kimberly. I appreciate it. Are you get ready for Miss Kimberly to sing.
Stop that, you
come on, you can do it. There you go. One of my favorites from the 90s. If you were to ask me as a 18-year-old kid if I would ever be playing this song on guitar, singing in front of people in Janesville, Wisconsin,
right,
of all places,
true,
I would have laughed. But here I am, everybody. So everybody say, here you are.
Here he is.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Jealousy.
I could just crash here tonight. You can see I'm in no shape for driving. Anyway, I've got no place to go. And you know it might not be that bad. You're the best I'd ever had. If I had blown the whole thing years ago, might not be alone. Tomorrow we can drive around this town. Let the cops chase us around. Fast as come sun. see. You can trust me not to think and not to sleep around. Just crashing tonight. You can see I'm in no shape for driving. Anyway, I've got no place to go. And you know it might not be that bad. You are the best side ever.
You kind of sound like the dude that sings that. Yeah, it's taking me back.
Except I don't smoke. That guy smokes.
It's clearly you don't smoke.
Yes, I don't.
Because you got a good darn voice.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Kimberly. Let's go.
Don't you ever.
Yes, Ryan.
A quick reaction.
around. Taking it way back, y'all. Raise your hand if you remember the song. Great. Do you remember when it was September? The vision in the mind was changed. The vision in the crowd was weird. I could bring it.
If you notice and listen closely to a lot of the songs that were really popular in our day and age, a lot of them faded out. They just fade out. So did your dancing. Remember, you just dance and then you just all of a sudden stop dancing. We as a band, we have to figure out how to end these songs, and I would say that that's the toughest thing to be in a band. How do we turn the volume knob down? But anyway, that was good, guys. That was fun. My dad told me the other day that that was his bumping song, and I didn't want to know that.
Come on, Golden Girls back there. You all know this song. Dance it.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself, and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you doing in my head. I miss your tender hair and the way you
That was for you.
Wow.
Yeah.
Nobody.
Not one person's name is Valerie here.
If your name's Val, then your name's probably Valerie. I don't know if you knew that.
All right. Well, Amy Winehouse wasn't singing to you then.
The dark side's calling now, nothing is real. She'll never know just how I feel. Out of the shadow, she walks like a dream. Makes me feel crazy, makes me feel so mean. Nothing's gonna save you from a love that's blind. Slip through the dark side, across that line. On the dark side. She walks like a dream. Make me feel crazy, make me feel so mean. Nothing gonna save you from a love that's blind. Slip through the dark side, across that line.
Y'all ready to hear the Barry It's a great karaoke song. If anybody's looking for a great karaoke song to wow your friends, that is the one right there.
All right, girls, all my friends, all of you ladies, this is a good one to put your hands up to.
A couple of weeks ago, Dr. Gulliver over here, who's a cardiac surgeon with Mercy, came to me with a few lyrics. He said, I want a way to thank everybody who along the line takes someone from the community, gets EMS, gets to the door, gets checked in, gets nursing, gets read, and then gets their life saved from a PCI.
Why in PCI?
Wait.
guys know what a PCI is?
What do I look like, a doctor?
There's no I in PCI.
Was written by Dr. Gene Gulliver. We recorded it. It's, you know, some things, some technical terms, PCI, I don't even remember what it's called. But anyway, the marketing department at Mercy shared our video of that song. How many likes did we get? 31,000 likes. So yay, Dr. Gulliver, you're famous.
Truckload.
dancer. I wish you all in the back could see what's happening here in this bowl area. Somebody said they don't, but they really do. All right, girls, I've got a really good one for y'all. Let's go, girls. Come on! I'm going out tonight, I'm feeling all right. Gonna let it all hang out. Gonna make some noise, pretty, where's my voice? Yeah, I wanna dance out. No inhibitions, made no decisions. Get that ending right. I always mistimed it. Shania would have been so disappointed. But I got it this time. This your help. Thank
We're
you.
Proud of you, Kimberly. Let's give it up for Kimberly for singing that big song right there. Yeah, that's right.
Hold on. All right.
You guys can sing. You guys can say there. This is one of those like songs that you're like, nah. Like you can just get it. So
you're
here
like
we go.
It's, what are you trying to say?
An old man turned 98. He won the lottery and
and died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon 2 minutes too late. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's my
there. That was fun.
All right. If nothing else has gotten you off your feet, this should.
Fill me up, body cup, baby, just let me down.
Sarah cutting a rug down here. I love it. Nice job, you guys. It's a cute little couple over here dancing.
All right, I'm going to take a second really quick in case you're wondering who we are.
Oh, well, wait.
You know that we're the Mercynaries. But
I'm sure there's some people out there that are like, who are these people?
Yeah, who are they?
They're so good.
So there's 10 people that make up the Mercynaries. We started 5 years ago. I worked in marketing at the time at Mercy. We put together a group. We played at Docs Who Rock. We all pretty much fell in love with each other and had a great time, so we kept it going. So this is our fifth Music at the Marv. So we're pretty happy. Woo! Yeah, it's super fun. I want to give a really big shout out to someone who is always in the shadows that no one ever sees, but if it weren't for him, this would not happen. He's here every single Music at the Marv, and his name is Bob Hammond, and he is the sound and lights guy. He is extremely talented, and we thank you. Thank you, Bob. All right, first of all, we have Scott Jernis, the sexy saxophone player. Yeah. And then we have Dawson France and Matthew Harvey. Now, these two guys are seniors at UW-Whitewater, and they are helping us out tonight. And they're both majoring in music. Yay, Whitewater! And then we have Dr. Don Janzik. He is system director for pharmacy. Thank you, Don, for all the meds. Appreciate it. Next, we have Mr. Laduty. Yeah, he is a vice president at Mercy. Coat and tie during the day, t-shirt and jeans when he plays with us. Thank you, Lad. We also have Mr. Ty Zimmerman. Woo! He is a physical therapist for Mercy. We also have our very new singer, who I'm quite fond of. His name is Ryan. Kenneth, thank you so much for being with us. He's amazing. Give it up for Ryan. We also have Miss Dana Carper. I don't know if you all can see her, but she's tucked back in here. She plays the pianos and does harmony, and we are extremely blessed to have her.
She's basically the music director.
She is. And then, everybody, we have the cardiologist that we all love and adore, Dr. Gene Gulliver on drums.
Everybody, please give it up for Miss Kimberly Elson, everybody. Come on!
Wow. I just realized that this Chloe and Claire dress is fun when you do that. Why have I not been doing that all night?
Well, you're going to do it the rest of the night, I think.
I know. Yeah. All right.
Especially on this song.
I know. Here we go.
Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I look to you as I fell, and now the wind by way. I trade my soul for a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now the wind by way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, thin shoulder, hot night, wind blow, where
Ended up with flies in our notebooks, like, you know, 6 months later from these things.
Hey, they're having a good time.
They sure are.
They are having a great, not you, Matt. I'm just saying. Here we go!
It's all right. Tell me what you think about me. Don't try to argue, hold it against you. I'm believing myself. The reasons, the season is calling. It's thinking, falling down. The steps that I retrace, sad look on your face. Got me structure. Did you hear? Hunt her, in late, a buck short, she's writing the report on losing and falling. I move, I'm falling down. That man once again turns to a friend. One who understands, then the master plan. When everybody's gone, then the court too long to face this on my own. I guess this is growing up.
I'm gone.
you very much.
All right, gang. It's what brought us all together tonight. You know what it is? It's the power of love.
Yeah.
Sing, change your heart to a little white dove. More than a feeling, that's the power of love. Tougher than diamonds, rich like cream. Stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. And one good, make a wrong one right.
Bugs are having an excellent time.
Thank God they don't bite.
They're like, hey, how's it going, man? You sound great. Man, can I have a CD? You guys are awesome, man. This is great. I'm going to go say hi to the bass player.
And also, I'm going to lean up in your mouth. All right, this song that I'm singing next is a version of a Taylor Swift song. But I've been incredibly nervous to play any Taylor Swift song because why? Well, she's Taylor Swift. So we found another version of her song, and it's called Lover.
Yeah.
the Christmas lights up till January. This is our place, we make the rules. There's a dazzling ways, mysterious way about you. Haven't known you 20 seconds or 20 years.
Oh,
encore.
Encore. Seriously? I'm not sure we have an encore.
All right. Can we do one more? All right. They want one more. One more, y'all. One more. Just because it's the last music at the bar.
Tragedy, or been close to folks who have you ever felt pain so powerful, so heavy you collapse? No, well,
I never let you knock on wood, but I know someone who has. Make me wonder if I could. Makes me wonder if I never let you knock on wood. Have you ever had the house that up so high? Think the ghost possessed? Or has it ever come down to do or die? You gotta rise above the rest. No, well, I never had to knock on wood.
Coward, I'm just never tested. I'd like to think that if I was, I would pass. But never tested, I think the river could risk where I might be a coward. I'm afraid of my mind, I find out.
I've never had you knock on wood, but I know someone who has. Makes me wonder if I could. Makes me wonder if I never had you knock on wood. And I think that,
cause I'm sure it isn't good. It's the impression that I had. Never had to, I've been a man. Never had to, I've better knock on wood. But I know someone who has. Which makes me wonder if I could. It makes me wonder if I. Never had to, I've better knock on wood. And I'm glad I have it. Should. You're beautiful, baby.
once you got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love you.